tend what you do is this with a person is by you just pull them forward and you keep about a fist width between your hands.
Yep.
And you pull them out the angle so that they commit the hand. So you pull them out, you've got to commit the hand, otherwise you'll roll over with it. So you commit the hand by putting your hand down on the mat. That's what makes it work. Then then you go over the top from here and under and pull it in like a shinny. And kick their legs out.
Yep. Okay. Tomoe jime. Very good.